Fault killer whales are part of the dolphin family. They can be identified by their long, slender bodies, large conical teeth, and round foreheads. They are mostly found worldwide in tropical waters and occasionally in temperate waters. These skilled hunters feed mostly on squid and fish. Sometimes they will also prey on other marine mammals. They are fast swimmers, enabling them to completely leap out of the water when attacking prey. False killer whales are very social animals that travel in groups that may contain hundreds of individuals. They will even form friendships with bottlenose dolphins that last for years. These marine mammals are notorious for stealing the catch of fishermen from their lines. This is a dangerous tactic that may result in injury or entanglement to the whale. False killer whales communicate using a wide range of vocal calls. They also use echolocation to locate objects in the water by producing clicking sounds. False killer whales are capable of breeding throughout the year. A pregnant female will give birth to a single live calf after 11 to 16 months. Newborn calves will already be around 6 feet long. Calves nurse their mothers for 2 years. It will take about a decade until they are mature enough to reproduce. Males can grow up to 20 feet, and females can reach up to 16 feet long. Their lifespan is thought to be around 60 years. On rare occasions, a false killer whale will mate with a bottlenose dolphin, causing the birth of a hybrid species. A female false killer whale will only give birth every 5 to 8 years. This makes it difficult for their populations to recover if threatened. They have no known predators besides humans. Multiple individuals at a time are frequently found stranded on beaches around the world. The largest stranding ever recorded contained over 800 false killer whales. They are also prone to accidentally swallowing plastic pollution. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.